In this video, we're going to check to see if our search terms are ranking. As online technology and the world around us changes so rapidly, it is important that we, as business owners, regularly apply the important changes needed to keep our brand, which is ultimately our business, in the online conversations surrounding our industry. When I say conversations, I mean the words, big and small, that represent your industry in Google search. Big can mean competitive or high traffic word you use in your industry, and small could be long-tailed or a descriptive combination of words or phrases. The conversation should also recognize the words our customers use. As professionals in your field, you likely use a language that may vary from what non-professionals would use to search. One of the ways to find out if you're in the conversation is using your iPhone and the browser in incognito mode. We're going to grab our iPhone and open a new browser window, but we will use the private or incognito option. Incognito browsing basically hides your browsing history so others can't see the websites you've visited on the device you're using. What it also does for us though is keeps the personalization out of the search result so we can see if our business is showing up for the search terms we enter. Google loves to personalize your search results and does this a number of ways. Some of the factors are using your search history, location, device. Even though you're in private mode, your browsing activity can be visible to the websites you visit, and your search results will still be influenced by your location or IP address. Just driving to another part of your city can change the results, so keep that in mind. Now think of five phrases or words that you believe a potential customer might use to find a business with your industry expertise. Now search each of the five. Is your business listing in the top five results for each of those five keywords? If the answer is yes, congratulations, you are in the conversation, and chances are it's no accident and you've been working on it. If the answer is no, then you are not in the conversation and want to begin taking steps to change this. While some online industries are obviously much more competitive than others, it is never a good idea to totally ignore your online presence. The days of set it and forget it are gone, and businesses slow to address the basic changes required will find it more difficult, costly, and will take longer to get back into these industry conversations. A couple of ways we can do this. How about we consistently release high quality content as often as our budget allows? How about you design and build content that is useful and highly targeted to your audience? Then consistently analyze the results over time so you can further understand the profile of your customer and feed them more of what they are looking to consume. Then what if you consistently do this month over month and year over year? What do you think the results of such an exercise would be? I can tell you firsthand that this tortoise strategy can beat the hare every time. While the hare tries to make big moves sporadically throughout the year, the tortoise is consistently understanding, educating, entertaining, and building their audience and brand ambassadors with a steady, purposeful approach and consistent attention to the maintenance, updates, and flow of your website and online presence, extraordinary things will happen. Much like a real conversation you have with a friend, keep in regular contact, do not always control the conversation, listen, and you will have a customer for life. Thanks for watching, and if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification button to get notified when I upload a new video.